Ned Fulmer, left, Keith Haversberger, Zach Kornfeld and Eugene Lee Young of the Try Guys attend a benefit concert in May 2021. Looks as if one of the Try Guys decided to try what it was like to have a consensual workplace relationship in what appears to be a very small workplace. Ned Fulmer is no longer working with the Try Guys, the comedy group tweeted Tuesday. As a result of a thorough internal review, we do not see a path forward together. We thank you for your support as we navigate this change. The Try Guys YouTube videos take different forms but always score multiple millions of views as they attempt new things. Keith eats everything at, insert restaurant name here, is a popular conceit, while other videos have titles like The Try Guys Spray Tan Each Other, The Try Guys Try Crocheting and The Try Guys Try Sexy Future Job Costumes. Now it appears that Fulmer, who has built his brand around loving his wife, has joined the disappointing ranks of the erratically devoted husband Adam Levine, who swears he didn't get physical with anyone he was flirting with, and John Mulaney, the ex-husband of makeup artist Anna Marie Tendler and now actor Olivia Munn's new baby daddy. The news comes after photos of Fulmer kissing colleague Alexandria Alex Herring in a New York City bar surfaced on Reddit. Herring is an associate producer and appears on the group's Food Babies show. Fulmer hadn't appeared with the rest of the Try Guys, Keith Haversberger, Zach Kornfeld and Eugene Lee Young, in the group's YouTube videos or podcasts since the beginning of September. "Family should have always been my priority," he wrote, "but I lost focus and had a consensual workplace relationship. I am sorry for any pain that my actions may have caused the guys and the fans, but most of all to Ariel. The only thing that matters right now is my marriage and my children, and that's where I am going to focus my attention." Ariel Fulmer put up her own post around the same time, writing, "Thanks to everyone who has reached out to me. It means a lot. Nothing is more important to me and Ned than our family, and all we request right now is that you respect our privacy for the sake of our kids." The Try Guys formed in 2014 when Fulmer, Haversberger, Kornfeld and Young were working at BuzzFeed. BuzzFeed said Tuesday that it has a financial stake in their production company, Second Try LLC. Ned and Ariel Fulmer co-wrote the Date Night Cookbook, featuring recipes they love to cook together, and co-hosted the podcast Baby Steps. This story originally appeared in Los Angeles Times.